She laughed at his jokes,
and she seemed to enjoy his company. He began spending a disproportionate amount of his time hanging around her, and like all singers, she welcomed a devoted audience. She took him around Bangalore, and what a glorious time it was to take someone around Bangalore. But she chose a rather odd time. "Meet me at the crack of dawn," she said. He soon understood why. It was the month of May, and the Gulmohar lined streets were magical to walk in. Fiery red flowers on majestic treetops forming a canopy over their heads, while fallen flowers, still bright red, formed a carpet under their feet. All of a sudden, she turned into a small child, picking up flowers, separating the long, slender sepals and turning them into claws by sticking them on her nails. He picked up the Gulmohar seed pod, shaped and sized like a sword, and began brandishing it about. Together, they enjoyed a second childhood, running, laughing, making up stories, and finally flopping down on a bench for a breather. They sat in quiet companionship, taking in the early morning freshness, just happy to be there. She started humming, and soon it blossomed into a full-fledged melody. Raga Lalit completed the picture.
Then
मेरे दास ता